With a story brush, paint the dusk Venetian blue. 'Cause in the evening hush, you'll never believe the view. And when the leaves return, and their whisperings fill the night, they'll freeze and burn where fire and ice collide. Where fire and ice collide. Can you feel a silk embrace in the satin air? If we dissolve without a trace, will the real world even care? Can the feathers kiss your face and flutter everywhere? Reality is a lovely place, but I wouldn't want to live there. I wouldn't want to live there.
People sing their stories and their songs and the music of their native land. Their lullabies and battle cries and songs of hope and joy. So join us hand in hand. All across this ancient land, throughout the test of time, it was music that kept their spirits free. Those songs of yours and of mine.
It was back in ancient times, the bard would tell his stories of the heroes, of the villain, of the chieftain in the glen, to Elizabethan times and Cromwell in war and fury, for the pipers to the sword, kill the harpers and the bards.
Let the people sing their stories and their songs and the music of their native land. Their lullabies and battle cries and songs of hope and joy. So join us hand in hand. All across this ancient land, throughout the test of time, it was music that kept their spirits free. Those songs of yours and of mine.
Ireland, land of song, your music lives forever. In its valleys, in its mountains, in its hills and in its glen, our music did survive through famine and oppression. To the generations gone, I'll sing for you this song.
Let the people sing their stories and their songs and the music of their native land. Their lullabies and battle cries and songs of hope and joy. So join us hand in hand. All across this ancient land, throughout the test of time, it was music that kept their spirits free. Those songs of yours and of mine. Cries and songs of hope and joy. So join us hand in hand. All across this ancient land, throughout the test of time, it was music that kept their spirits free. Those songs of yours and of mine.
It was back in ancient times, the bard would tell his stories of the heroes, of the villain, of the chieftain in the glen, to Elizabethan times and Cromwell in war and fury, for the pipers to the sword, kill the harpers and the bards.
Let the people sing their stories and their songs and the music of their native land. Their lullabies and battle cries and songs of hope and joy. So join us hand in hand.